very much of a listening experience. It is advised for people to just like, you know, like be quiet and try to listen to the sound. You can also like walk around and check out, you know, like which sound comes from where and kind of like understand that this is a space being built inside space somehow for acoustics. And you should maybe watch out for the cables. There's a lot of cables, so that's the only thing. And there's magnets in the space behind the coils. So if anybody has a pacemaker, don't put your heart close to the coils. That's about it.
If anybody has any questions or complaints, you can come to me.